5/12/2020. This is the best output I've gotten yet for this transformer. That's the little one. Heat sinks help. It really doesn't get that all extremely hot, but I just don't like my stuff getting hot or warm. It runs warm. Running 7.4 nano. Lots of ground lines. A 25 watt on the left, 14 watt on the right. That's the amperage. A bit of ground on the cable. Doesn't seem to make much difference, but it keeps it from bleeding. It says 1 amp, 1.08 amp output. This area is extremely critical to get it up that high. I've got a 5000 mF E-cap. That's where it sits for now. I may try something, a higher one, maybe a 7000 mF. It doesn't go any higher than 33 volts. 3/8 inch copper coil, 9 inch, 5 turn. That's the input. 44.6 volts, half amp. There's the OPA 541, good old amp. Really doesn't need the heat sinks under this condition. There's the tri-filler I'm using. I'm using a bi-filler on the back of this. I'm not using that one on the front. That's the dual output. 120 volt in. Dual 12 volt output. I've got it connected in reverse. This little wire it might be lukewarm. That little wire is handling what is going into that diode, which itself is running it might be a little warm. All this handling what is coming out. Transform is the warmest of them all. This is the diagram of what I've got. This little setup here. Don't even know if that can be read or not. But this is the best output I've gotten yet. And that's the size of it. The little transformer. They're lukewarm. They help. I just don't like my stuff getting that warm. There's that 5000 MFD. That is connected right there. This area is extremely critical. Not so much the closeness, it's just you can't vary much to the left, right, or forward. It's like a cone coming out of there, and you're going right down to the tip of the cone. I can probably get a little more out of it. I kind of, if it's possible, the whole thing will just stop running and then you'll have to start over if you're not careful. But it can be adjusted back for less output. That is a little more than twice the output amperage as what's going in. That's very... just a bit more, if that's reading right. That's a clamp-on from Harbor Freight. It works, it seems. And that's what we've got.